Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Lawrence Welk Show, celebrating more than 50 years on television. Now sit back and enjoy the show, selected especially for public television.
Hi, I'm Guy Hovis, here at the beautiful Welk Resort, San Diego, and it's a pleasure for me to host this week's Lawrence Welk Show. The theme is Concert in the Park, and it opens with a rare and classic moment, the Welk musical family on roller skates. We were given a brand new pair of skates, and we were asked to practice before the show. Well, a group of us went right out to Balboa Park to get the feel of our new skates. Thinking I was still in high school, I tried to do some fancy 360-degree spin, and I broke my left wrist. If you look real close, you can see that I have a cast on my arm, and believe me, a more humble attitude. I pretty much retired my skates after this show in 1979. Well, now that you know the painful truth, let's take a look at those fabulous skaters.
From Hollywood, it's the Lawrence Welk Show. And now your host, the maestro, Lawrence Welk.
Well, thank you very much, Bob. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Greetings, fans, and welcome. Welcome to a show we call A Concert in the Park. So relax, listen, watch, and enjoy. Keeping up with the times. We're also very happy with our newest singer, Jim Turner, from Knoxville, Tennessee. And Jim, what do you have for us this evening?
Well, I'd like to do a song written by Chris Christopherson called Help Me Make It Through the Night. Take the ribbon from your hair, shake it loose, let it fall. Lay it soft upon my skin, like the shadows on the wall. Come and lay down by my side till the early morning light. Asking is your time. Help me
make it through the night. I don't care what's right or wrong, and I don't try to understand. Save tomorrow for tomorrow. Yesterday is dead and gone, and tomorrow's out of sight, and it's sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night, and it's sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night.
Yes, I predict a great future for this young man. Here's a song that's nicely suited to a concert in the park, as well as our champagne style, Moonlight Bay, starting with Skeets Herbert on alto saxophone, and I'm gonna have a dance with the ladies. One.
It is with much pride and pleasure that I introduce you to my beautiful wife. Her name is Sarah, but everybody calls her Sis, even her mom and her husband.
Hello.
Sis and I were married on February 16, 2002 at Monmouth Plantation in Natchez, Mississippi. And even though we got married in February, we were lucky enough to catch a really nice day, so we went outside on the grounds of the mansion and had the ceremony in a lovely garden area.
Guy and I met at my brother John's wedding and were reintroduced at his 40th birthday party 9 years later. John and his wife Haley stood up with us at our wedding. We went to New York City on our honeymoon and were again blessed with wonderfully mild weather. We saw some Broadway shows, took a horse and buggy ride, and went sightseeing. While we were there, we also visited Ground Zero to pay our respects to those who lost their lives on 9/11.
And on our way home, we stopped in Gatlinburg, Tennessee for another wedding in the family. my niece Heather. Sis has now met most of the Welk musical family, and of course they all love her. She and Ronna have a wonderful relationship. Honey, would you like to tell the folks what you call Ronna?
I call her my wife-in-law.
Love it. Sis loves music, and that makes her a perfect fit in the life of a member of the Lawrence Welk musical family. I only wish she could have met Lawrence Welk.
Gentlemen, let's have a nice introduction for our lovely and charming Anna Conning.
Gotta get going, where are we going and what are we gonna do? We're on our way to somewhere, the gang of us and you. What do we see there? Who will be there? What'll be the big surprise? There may be señoritas with dark and flashing eyes. We're on our way. Pack up your pack. And if we stay, we won't come back. How can we go? We haven't got a dime. But we're going, and we're gonna have a happy time. Now someone said they just came back from somewhere. A friend of mine that I don't even know. The place, that's the case, the place we want to go. We gotta get going, where are we going and what are we gonna do? We're on our way to somewhere, the gang of us and you. What do we see there, who will be there, what'll be the big surprise? There may be caballeros with dark and flashing eyes. I'll take a train, you'll take a boat. I'll take a plane, you ride a goat. Oh, we don't care. We're gonna have a happy time.
Thank you, Anna Conning. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. What a beautiful studio audience we have with us this evening. Our good friend Meredith Wilson wrote some wonderful songs for his great show, The Music Man. Let's enjoy one with Bobby and Elaine in our barbershop quartet.
Glider Rose, I'm home again, Rose, to get the sun back in my sky. Glider Rose, I'm home again, Rose, about a thousand kisses shy. Ding dong ding, I can hear the chapel bells chime. Ding dong ding, at the least suggestion, I'll pop the question. Glider Rose, I'm home again, Rose, without a sweetheart to my name. Glider Rose, now everyone knows that I'm hoping you're the same. So here is my love song, not fancy or fine. Glider Rose, oh, won't you be
you. you all so much. Here's a wonderful combination. One of the most popular songs of all time, and one of the greatest saxophone men in the business, Skeets Herford with Hoagy Carmichael's Stardust. Skeets?
I heard this song the first time shortly after Sis and I met. When I listened to the words, I knew it would be our song. And I sang it to her at our wedding. They say for everyone, there's that certain one out there somewhere. I've been looking hard, searching every heart, getting
trumpet solo is a natural for a concert in the park. Johnny Sal plays a song that was a great big hit for Harry James, Sleepy Lagoon.
Thank you. Zell, that was beautiful. And folks, I might tell you that beautiful musical background was by our own Bob Ballard. Let's see what happens now when a critical booking agent, Ken Dilo, meets a young and ambitious song and dance team, Mary Lou Metzger and Jack Immel. You can send in that song and dance team now. If I like your act, I might get you 2 weeks in Sheboygan.
Did you say Sheboygan? Music maestro! Mention my name in Sheboygan. It's the greatest little town in the world. Just tell them all you're an old friend of mine.
And every door in town will have a big welcome sign.
That's too sophisticated for Sheboygan. Did you ever play Paducah?
Did you say Paducah?
Music maestro!
Mention my name in Paducah. It's the greatest little town in the world.
Now I know a girl there you'll simply adore.
She was Miss Paducah back in 1904.
That's too corny for Paducah. Maybe you ought to play Tacoma.
Did you say Tacoma? Music maestro! Mention my name in Tacoma. It's the greatest little town in the world.
Now I know the big shots in their city hall.
They've even got his picture on the post office wall.
Just mention my name, I said mention my name. But please don't tell them where I am.
I wanna go there.
Please don't tell them where I am. It may be Frisco. Please don't tell them where.
They're gonna love you in California.
Tennessee and two boys from Texas. What could be more appropriate than a song titled Southern Nights? Here are the Aldrich sisters and the Atwell twins.
Listen to that, you know, and the song. Southern Nights.
Wonderful, wonderful. Our mail indicates that many of you folks like the big band sound. Well, here's a beautiful big band arrangement of a recent Academy Award winner. The Way We Were, and we turn you folks over to George Cates. Ballard.
Our special Lawrence Welk God Bless America really made me remember the way we were. Those patriotic days in the 40s and 50s when the United States was united against all enemies. September 11th renewed our patriotic spirit, and our special was a tribute to all the American heroes that have died for our country. God Bless America is my favorite special of the dozen we've done. I've never had so many people comment to me about how wonderful they thought the show was. It also gave me a chance to introduce nationally Let the Eagle Soar, a song written by my friend John Ashcroft, our United States Attorney General. It also let me do one of my very favorite pieces, Ragged Old Flag, which was written and recorded by Johnny Cash. I'm very proud to have been part of it and very happy that some of Sis's family could come to the taping in Branson. Her mother and daddy were there, and as longtime Welk fans, they were thrilled to meet some of their favorite stars. It was a great week, and it's a great special. I hope all of you will be able to see it.
Thank you.
way, the name of that march is Our Director, and you can see that Our Director was having a ball conducting that number. A park concert means a happy day, especially when it includes a song by our lovely champagne lady, Norma Zimmer. And here she is.
It's a most unusual day. Feel like throwing my worries away. As an old native born Californian would say, it's a most unusual day. It's a most unusual sky. Not a sign of a cloud passing by. And if I want to sing, throw my heart in the ring, it's a most unusual day. There are people meeting people. There is sunshine everywhere. There are people greeting people and a feeling of spring in the air. It's a most unusual time. I keep feeling my temperature climb. If my heart won't behave in the usual way, well, there's only one thing to say. It's a most unusual, day. There are people meeting people. There is sunshine everywhere. There are people greeting people and a feeling of spring in the air. It's a most unusual time. I keep feeling my temperature climb. If my heart won't behave in the usual way, well, there's only one thing to say. It's a most unusual, day.
Norma, tap dancing has almost become a lost art, but we'll keep it alive as long as we have Arthur Duncan around. Here's Arthur breezing along with the breeze. Enjoy a song by Guy and Ralna. two of the most popular performers we've ever had on our musical family, and here they are.
Once in every life, someone comes along, and you came to me. It was almost like a song. Like a song,
but it's much too sad to write. Now my broken heart cries for you each night, and it's almost like a song, but it's much too sad to write.
I've always felt so fortunate to be part of the Lawrence Welk musical family. It's so gratifying today to have young people come up to me and tell me what fond memories they have of watching the Welk show with their parents or their grandparents, and they still watch it. That this show is still bringing so much enjoyment to millions of people each week on public television is a living testimony to how dedicated Lawrence Welk was to his audience. We all knew that he expected us to give 110% each week, so that his audience would always get the best show he could give them. It was a very special night in Salt Lake City on March 11, 2003, when Sis and I went to join members of Lawrence's family and his musical family to celebrate what would have been the maestro's 100th birthday. I couldn't help but think how pleased and how proud Mr. Welk would be that his television show is still entertaining people in the 21st century.
Tom Netherton and Bob, what do you have for our fine audience?
Well, you know, Meredith Wilson is one of Lawrence's good friends, and certainly he's written some beautiful songs. But I think one of his prettiest is the one I'd like to sing for you tonight. So, Bob, how about some of that great piano? Music, and there were wonderful roses,
they tell me, in sweet, fragrant meadows of dawn and dew, there was love all around, but I never heard it singing. No, I never heard it at all till there was you.
Is a very talented and very dedicated young lady. Here she is along with Larry Hoover, Dick Dale, Charlie Pilato, Kenny Trimble, in this Gail Farrell arrangement.
If you love me, let me know. If you don't,
then let me go.
I can't take another.
If you don't,
then set me free.
Take the chains away to keep me loving you.
Keep me loving you.
You came when I was happy in your sunshine.
In your sunshine.
I grew to love you more each passing day.
Each passing day. Then let me go.
I can't take another minute of this day without you in it. If you love me, let it be. If you don't,
then let me free.
Take the chains away to keep me loving you.
Keep me loving you.
Take these chains away to keep me loving you.
These chains that keep me loving you.
Loving you.
Gail's group, ladies and gentlemen, and aren't they wonderful? Thank you. Kathy Sullivan picked another fine Meredith Wilson song from his great show, The Music Man. Let's join Kathy now in our very beautiful park setting.
Good night, my someone. Good night, my love. Sleep tight. My someone, sleep tight, my love. Our star is shining, its brightest light. So good night, my love, for tonight. Sweet dreams be yours, dear, if dreams there be. Sweet dreams. Thank you. and I wish they might. So good night, my someone. Good night.
It was another one of those great moments when my daughter Julie received her Master of Arts degree in elementary education. Ron and I and Sis and all the family are so proud of her. She worked three jobs as a nanny for two families and as a teaching assistant while she was working on her master's degree. The job as teaching assistant really helped Julie find a career. She worked at the Villa Montessori School in Scottsdale, Arizona, and she loved it so much that she decided to make teaching her life. She chose to teach elementary school because she feels that those are the years that one can really make a difference in a child's life. And I went with Julie to school one day, and I was really impressed with how she related to the children when they would come to her with their questions and their problems. It was no surprise to see how much the kids loved her. Julie's also often called upon to use her experience and knowledge of sign language, and it's a skill she's always very happy to share. As I'm speaking to you, Julie is interviewing for teaching jobs, and there's a school out there and some children who are going to get very lucky.
And friends, here we have a couple old-timers.
That's right.
I told them I'd say something nice about them. Myron, how long have you been with me?
I'm in my 30th year, Lawrence.
Are you kidding? Mm-hmm.
I joined when I was 9.
You mean I've put up with you all those years? And Joe, how about you?
23 years.
Really? That's right. You mean I've put up with you for 23 years?
I think so.
Well, in that case, you better sing. All right.
It's your Irish heart I'm after. Pick up my heart, your glances make my heart say, how's chances? Come be my own, come make your home in my heart.
Back around the turn of the century, before the days of television, radio, or even the movies, a concert in the park was always a great big musical event. Here's a song that goes back to those good old days with Ken Dealer and our entire cast. 1, 2, 3.
The strawberry blonde and the band played on. He'd glide across the floor with the girl he adored and the band played on. But his brain was so loaded it nearly exploded. The poor girl would shake with alarm. He married that girl with the strawberry.
Ladies and gentlemen, since we moved over here to the ABC studios, we've been getting some wonderful audiences here at the studio. They're so friendly, and we're gonna do something here again this evening. We're gonna allow the people at the studio audience to come out here and dance with our musicians and our singers. And gentlemen, let's take it away with a little Dixieland music. One and two.
The band continues to play on for the Lawrence Welk Show, and we're all so grateful for your faithful and loving support.
I'm very proud and happy to be a part of the extended Welk musical family, and thanks for all your warm good wishes.
Bye, y'all.
And that's Lawrence Welk for this evening.